this really smoke?
Here. Give my pass, you're a little freight there. Darce, sir, what a great-looking horse.
He should be. My boss paid a lot of money for him. Thanks for your help, kid.
That's okay, sir.
Miss Harper, just scared.
Tomorrow morning, first thing, I'll get out and get some help and get him back.
Pete, if you have any trouble...
I'll get him back, Miss Harper, I promise.
Phone me the minute you find him.
Yes, ma'am. Goodbye.
Day, Goyo. Granny made some cookies and put them in with your dinner.
Cookies?
And an orange.
Thanks, Tina. There is a copper horse on the hill. Beautiful wild horse. You stay here and watch the ghost. I'm gonna go get my mule and catch him. Sheep, Paco!